It feels like I'm riding a 10-speed off-road.